now. To do some Daw'ah activities, and Billah Islam, an organization in the Philippines, has organized some events for serving Islam team in one of the universities of the Philippines called Philippine Normal University, as well as also hopefully inshallah some street Daw'ah in the Philippines.
Daw'ah activity, Daw'ah work, comparative. How do they work Daw'ah in Hong Kong, and how?
Alhamdulillah, the past 4.5 years I've seen shahadas that I've never seen in my time before. And it made me really appreciate the blessing of being a Muslim. Because even Dr. Ahmed will agree with me, we are born in Muslim countries. So you're born having something, you think it's given for granted. You don't understand that you have been chosen or selected by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give you the blessing of being a Muslim. So to see someone entering into the fold of Islam, that's such an amazing feeling. And we've seen a lot of people entering into Islam, which is an overwhelming experience. Alhamdulillah.
And we are about to start the street Daw'ah, which we call it today the park Daw'ah, because it's not done outside the streets. It's in one of the biggest parks here in Manila. And it seems that it is quite different than what we used to do in Hong Kong, because it's, mashallah, it is done in a very, very friendly manner. They will be sitting just in at the ground. The brother is using his own car to display a very beautiful banner, you know, with the Discover Islam to attract some non-Muslims. And hopefully we'll be part of this activity. So stay with us, inshallah. We will keep you updated. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Thank you.
park, and it was an amazing day, mashallah. The people here are very friendly, and they stop by, they pick up the few materials that we have here, and they also discuss with us certain issues regarding Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, and Christianity. Because alhamdulillah, the Dawah here is amazing, because we are actually inviting almost 85% of the population are devoted Catholic, so they come with the questions like Jesus is God and all that. So alhamdulillah, we were able with the limited time that we have to clarify some of the misconceptions that Christians have about Islam, and also to clarify the position of Jesus Christ and Mary in the house of Islam. Now we are heading to one of the mosques in an area called Cameroon for further Dawah activities. So pray for us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. And I heard that there is a brother who's about to take Shahada. So we're going to witness this precious moment, inshallah, together. Okay.
Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Wa ashhadu an la Muhammad Rasulullah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. إِلَّا اللَّهِ وَأَشْهَدُ أَنَّ مُحَمَّدْ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ أَشْهَدُ أَنَّ إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ وَأَشْهَدُ أَنَّ مُحَمَّدْ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ Aku ay sumasaksi na walang ibang Diyos na dapat sambahin maliban sa Allah. At ako ay sumasaksi na si Propeta Muhammad ay kanyang sugo, uling sugo.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
Allahu
Akbar!
Allahu Akbar!
Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
Thank you.
today officially we have ended our activities in the Philippines, and we would like to thank Brother Mikhail of Billah Islam, who has organized all these beautiful da'wah activities here in Philippines.